All right. Music down a little bit. Just need it in the background to help me think. All right, let's play some Dyson Sphere. See how the audio levels look. That can probably go up. Maybe it sounds fine. Keep music off. All right. Do we have a seed we want to use? Eight numbers. Let's see. 2, 3, 4, 6. Two more. Eight. Oh, okay. That worked. All right, fair. There's our spawn. So what do we got? Yeah, I remember having to learn the acronym for the star types when I played Elite Dangerous. Oh boy, a fine girl kissed me. Yeah, those are all the type of stars you could refuel from. Hey, Numera, how's it going, buddy? Oh, one black hole too. That must be it there. All right, let's get started. Music's not too loud, is it, Numera? It should be about good, but I can turn it down a little bit more if needed. Too loud. Okay, cool. Doggo, come on. I just started, bud. Let's see it.
Welcome to the actual universe.
Well, that's a bit loud. And we can just, since he doesn't have his own separate slider, let's try like 85 on him.
You may find it's
still loud. Still loud. Maybe he's under ambient? Why he doesn't have his own slider?
Different from our homeland.
Okay, we'll just... Goodness gracious, main volume. All right. It's 50-ish.
Should you be able to adapt to the laws of physics in
a
short time,
slider.
I am your advisor and will help you through this mission. Everything here is yours. As one of Cosmo and the pioneer of the Dyson Sphere program, you will explore this cluster step by step. By using the resources here to construct the Dyson Sphere to provide energy for the center brain to maintain homeland, starting from scratch, I have chosen a designated planet for you to start the mission, which has necessary resources for initial development. Now please drive the space capsule to the planet.
We don't actually have to drive it, it's just on rails. That's very pretty. Ooh, we got a nice gas giant next to us. Very nice, very nice. Have you played this yet, Numera? I know you're big into Factorio.
Now you are about to reach the designated planet.
And I like to, yeah. I think it's got a lot of promise to it. A lot of promise, but it'll be fun. It'll be fun.
This is Icarus, a lightweight industrial mecha with powerful functionality. You can use the arrow keys or right-click on the destination to control its movement. In this mission, you will manipulate Icarus to travel beyond the stars and create miracles.
Okay, so we're just gonna clear up the landing area a little bit here.
Now try to recycle the space capsule. Right-click on it to recycle.
Q fuel here. How's game volume in America?
You can
go
use
down?
The same operation to collect resources, such as trees, gravel, etc. In the meantime, hold down shift and right-click to give a series of commands. You receive several items after recycling the space capsule.
Seems okay. All right.
Click the inventory button in the lower right corner of the screen to open the cabin to view them.
Let's keep clearing up here. And then we'll get started. Enough room.
You can hold down mouse middle button drag to rotate the angle of view, or slide the mouse wheel to zoom in and out.
Okay, copper is a bit further than I would
in
like.
In the planet view mode, you can hold down the middle mouse button drag, rotate the angle of view, and hold down the right mouse button, drag to roll the angle of view. Press N key to point to the front to the north pole.
Over there.
Stone Yet you have not unlocked the construction menu, which will be done automatically
yes,
when complete
yes,
any
yes,
technology
yes,
research.
I know.
Click
I
the
know.
Technology tree button at the bottom right of the screen to open the technology tree and Can activate a research.
Turn those off by chance, because kind of already know the very beginning of it. Doesn't look like it though. Yeah. Oh well. Okay, so let's
In the
see.
Planet view mode. Slide the mouse wheel to enter the star map mode.
Copper over there. Could go like right around here. And stone would be kind of far away as the only kicker there. Oh yeah, okay. Putting it in. Okay, so there's the pole, so the equator's gonna be like around here somewhere, which is the important bit. Because we're gonna try to do a bus system. Alright, so where are we right now? So M? Okay, so we're there. So we're basically on the equator, so that'll work out nicely for us. Okay. So I guess we'll just get started here then, with this larger vein. Okay. Research. And some magnets. I don't need to get some copper. Here's copper deposit is over there. Okay. Fuel. Yeah, still got fuel. Okay, 10 of these, so 5. Did update that. Okay. Cool. Alright. So here's that research done. We're gonna start getting power going.
You have created a mining machine to achieve ore collecting automation.
Belts.
pick it up from the inventory, or select it on gathering of construction menu to build it.
Let's research.
It's later down the line.
Okay, so let's do that, then we'll do belts. Just like that, then that. Should be fine to start. Okay, that'll be later down the line with that. Yeah, one thing to be nice if you could move items around in the queue, but still early days for it. They'll probably get there. Vein utilization, that's proficiency and stuff. Okay, let's add that queue. Alright, so we need 10 more of those. And we need circuit boards. Let's go some more copper. We'll start working with power. All this research is. Some of these. Okay, now we got smelters. Okay. Yeah, we still need a bit of stuff for smelters, but we'll get power going. Okay. So, yep, okay. Right here's the equator, which is where we want the majority of our bus to be. Majority, if not all. Yeah, no, mining machines. I'm aware. Thank you.
You can use the R key to rotate the mining machine for covering more veins. The more veins covered, the faster the ores will be gathered. If you want to ignore grid snapping, try holding down the shift key.
Okay. Power.
Wind turbine. You have established your first power grid. Not all power facilities has its power supply area. Use the Tesla Tower to extend the area of the power grid.
Alright, search that. Oh no, I can build smelters. One thing that is nice whenever you, like a tech that gives you a building, it gives you a little bit of it to kind of speed it up, which is, yeah, it's very nice. Alright, so what are we low on right now? More iron ore? Yeah, okay, more iron ore. Hey, Two-Tone. How's it going, bud? Sausage fist. Just two more of those. One thing else that's nice is it shows you the amount of time left in your handcrafting queue. The fish sneak in there. I don't know. Maybe swam with it at the end. Hard to tell him. Hey, Sparky Dave. Haven't seen you in a while. Where you been, buddy? Haven't heard from you since you made the biscuits. Where's that timer again? Which timer? Timer are you looking for? Craft room, you said? Oh, okay. I'll show you. Okay, so like right here where it says replicating queue, which is your handcrafting queue.
One of your production facilities is not powered.
Oh my god.
You need to keep it within the power coverage area and supply it with power facilities in order to maintain its normal works.
Thanks, Robot Dad. I'll get right on that. So, if I handcrafted a smelter, for instance, see right here? This is the amount of time left in your queue. You guys can't see my mouse. One moment. Let me fix that. Capture cursor. Do it. Yeah, there you go. Anyway, it's right here. This timer right here. It's just your crafting queue time. Alright, I need to build more turbines. We need more copper? No, more iron still. We can get one of them. We'll go ahead and work on getting our grids connected here. Slowly but surely. Power.
You have done building the first power transmission facility.
Yeah, no problem.
Tesla Tower. It can carry out short distance wireless power transmission and expand the power supply area of the power grid.
Cut down more trees.
To view the current power grid information.
Yeah, so the only, was a busy day with Australia Day yesterday. Oh, was it like a national holiday, Dave? I assume it is based on the name. Alright, let's see. National holiday. Oh, okay. Cool. Hope you had fun celebrating then. Okay, let's see. That power's running. We have that. We need to get some ore out of here. And work on getting more power going so we can get our grids hooked up. This is so ugly and crisscrossed. everybody always is. My very first one was too. But I just went ahead and started over, took some of the things that I learned, and put it to use. Alright, more Tesla towers. There we go, grids are hooked up. Get more iron, please. Make some more of these. Have more. Okay, this will be for belts, so we need to go ahead and do belts. How many does this make? One. Alright, so let's do 10 of those. I'll let it run all night, so many new researchers and stuff to build and automate. Yeah, that's one way to do it. I know a lot of people do that with Satisfactory because of the just gives tons for the resources to build up. That. So we'll have research queue here in a bit. And then we need to get our smelters put down. And let's see, this should still work. Let me double check before I turn it on. Do-do-do. It's not working. Okay, one moment. Because I'm going to kind of do what I did last night and share my notes with you guys as I kind of refer to them. That way you can see what's going on in my head with this stuff. Just make sure that's working correctly now. Looks like it is. Hasn't updated though. Yeah, there we go. Now it's working. Okay. So, my notes that I made on the game are right here. I know it's really bad chicken scratch and probably doesn't show up the best, but yeah. I worked on, up here in the top left, we've got the max amount of items per minute that the belts move, the assembler crafting speeds here, the sorter speeds for moving items in and out, what it takes to fill and utilize a full belt below that, and then the bottom part is what it takes to produce the max amount, like to fill a full belt with something. Just gives me an idea on, you know, how everything works pretty much. And the thing at the end of the lines on the bottom with the number and then the AM over over here is how many assembly machines it takes to utilize that full output, or produce it, I should say. Yeah. What's going on with that? But we'll be referring to that, and I'll be making little notes as I go. Just kind of keep up with it. Alright. Okay, good, we got belts. Finally.
You have received the sorter and the conveyor belt, which can achieve full automation now. Use the conveyor belt to transport the piled up ores from the mining machine, and the sorter can deliver the ores from the conveyor belt to the smelter for automatic smelting.
Okay, and according to our notes that I took, it's 6 smelters per 4, pretty much. I think coal's the exception. Yeah, coal's the one exception. But all the ores that need to be straight smelted need 6. So that's what we're going to work on. So that'll give us 6 of those. We'll get copper hooked up first.
You built a smelter, which can smelt basic materials, such as iron ingots and copper ingots automatically, while you want to make the raw materials and products get in and out of it autonomously. You need to use sorters and conveyor belts.
Come on. That's gonna take it a bit. Okay, let's get the belts going.
When putting a conveyor belt, all you need to do is determine the starting point and the end point of it. In addition, use the up arrow key to lift up one level, and use the down arrow key to drop down one level after the conveyor belt is lifted. Press keypad 0 to reset the construction height of the conveyor belt to the ground. If you don't want the conveyor belt to be attached to the building, you can try holding down the shift key.
I'm gonna need a Tesla tower over here. So, you guys are going to be doing that. And then I think it was...
After selecting the recipe, you can use the less than key to copy the recipe, and the greater than key to paste the next building that needs to set the same recipe. The sorter is a transportation connector of cargoes between facilities. It will automatically transport them as long as the supply facility and the receiving facility are bridged.
The source. Alright. Get that going. Okay. And we should be able to satisfy all of that. As soon as their queues get full. It'll take it a little bit of time, but... Alright, so there's that. And we need to get more belt. That alone for a bit, and let's go over here and get more iron. Well, grab some of this stuff over here. It's gonna be nice when they add a bit more keyboard shortcuts, like just, you know, like shift clicking on a building to take something out of it, kind of like in Factorio. Make things a little bit easier. More iron, please. We honestly probably could do is just a single line. Well, it'd be better on this side to, because this thick line here is our equator, and that's where we're going to run our bus. So we can just put them on this side, and then they can output directly onto the bus. Make the best sense.
crafting. That button. Yep, still crafting. Okay. A little bit of time. There's another Tesla coil. Are you in there?
What do you mean, bus? A bus, it's the fancy term, like, you ever seen Salt play Factoria before Two-Tone? I don't know if you've ever seen his streams of it. No, okay. So, a bus is essentially along this equilateral line here, we're going to run all of our materials together. Everything we're producing is going to be here. And then for our production, we're going to pull off that bus and send it to where it needs to go. So we'll have one central line spanning the entire equator of the planet with all of our resources on it. It's just easier for organization that way, and it avoids some spaghetti.
Yep,
one more.
Queue us up some belts too.
Got some Tesla towers. Think of it kind of like this. So that's where you put, you're putting storage containers? No. We'll have storage container offshoots of it probably. We'll make what in Factoria is referred to as a mall, where we can just like go and pick up whatever we need. But generally no. The bus is separate. It's like think of it as like the main conveyor in an assembly line. That's essentially what it is. Everything we need will be there flowing, so that way it's easier to route it to where it needs to go.
I need one more of those.
Need more iron. Hey doggo, bud. There's people walking by. No need to get upset. I know. It's fine, buddy. I promise. They're not gonna come in the house or nothing like that. It's always something with the dog. Alright, so there's that. Did we get our... We need one more of those. On splitting high conveyors hard. Yeah, I'm gonna tinker with that. I've found a couple different ways that people have recommended to do it, so we're gonna see what method turns out to be the best for it. Okay, there's that. All set up and running. Okay. Let's go over here and reorganize our copper. Like, stacked? Yeah. There's a couple different methods that I saw people recommended to do it. One is using splitters, for instance. They're really good for traversing the verticality with your belts. So, we'll see what ends up working the best. Everything running well here? Seems like it is. That's good. Yeah, there's power starting to fluctuate as the other machines come on, but we're going to reorganize these and put them on one side. We need more belts. Please. Let's kill these off here. Let's reorganize this so it's a bit more straight. I'm driving right now. Don't get me in trouble. Eagle, I swear to God. What's wrong with you? I'll be on your phone while you're driving. That's very dangerous. I'm a big disappointment in you right now. We need another Tesla tower. Alright, so there's that done. Sitting at the CVS drive-thru. I don't know. That still sounds pretty bad. God, pharmacy drive-throughs are the worst sometimes. Takes forever. Alright, let's see. Belts? Yeah, belts. Okay. So here, Tutan, I'll show you what I mean about the whole bus thing if you're having issues trying to visualize it. Get us some more belts. Belt production is probably going to be one of the first things we need to get underway. So once we get to the assemblers. Okay, one more there. And then more belts still. Six of you, please. What are we low on? Low on iron, so let's go grab some iron. What's the actual inventory button? E? Okay, cool. Are we on fuel? A little bit of logs there. Smart thing to do would be go ahead and slap these in storage, but do we have storage yet? We do have storage, okay. Could go ahead and put one of those down. Oh, I didn't give us any. Poopoo. Let's load up on that. Alright, so there that goes. I mean, I know you're old and all, but do you watch anime? Yeah, I've watched anime a time or two. Also, old? Come on. I may be the crotchety one of the group, but don't date me that badly. Some belts. Okay. So we'll have copper be the main part here. First vintage. Oh my. Fine aged, yes, fine aged. I prefer my anime to be aged in a sake barrel. I don't even know if they do that with sake. Probably not. Something here that doesn't have power. Oh, it's the sorter right there. Okay, that's an easy fix. Alright, so then we're gonna take this copper. Here's a good little tip for you. Belts are the only thing that can go on water without foundations. So, very easily to do it. Recommend Attack on Titan, it's extremely good even for non-anime viewers. I tried Attack on Titan and I wasn't that big of a fan of it. The type of anime that I like the most is called isekai stuff, like isekai. Like someone trapped in a world or anything like that, like trapped in a video game, crap like that. That's in the vein of like Overlord, which is probably one of my favorites. Rise of the Shield Hero, also a really good one. Things like that. The start of the new season of ReZero. I have never heard of ReZero in Amira. Is that an Ithaca? Sword Art Online. Never watched that one. I don't watch a lot of anime. Like, I don't... you want to talk anime, Steph's definitely your friend there. She watches a lot more of it than I do. Also watch Helsing. Yeah, Helsing Ultimate was really good too. That's not an Isekai. Is this the new industrial game? Yeah, this is the new factory game too. Yeah, okay. Cool number. Problem with anime is I need happy endings and you just never know. How about a good comeback story? Do you like a good comeback story? It's called DXD. Never heard of it. One more belt. As long as happy at the end. If you want some really good gratification to, like, a really, really interesting start, Rise of the Shield Hero is probably a good one. Sumatsu, it's an adult comedy. Oh lordy. Japanese adult comedy, I can only imagine, Duke. That's our copper. There's a lot of cock. oh my. Not boobiesing all my past full DXD. I will keep that in mind, Beagle. Get that lasting, guys. There we go. Alright, let's get our iron line going. South China says it that I watched Tenchi GXP Galaxy Police. I mean, I don't know, so I've never seen it, so I assume not at all. Don't know, Tutum. Alright. I need to take a little minute and let our map suit charge back up. While we sit here. So what we'll probably do is take the copper line here and kind of bend it to go around the iron plate. Another Tesla tower right there. And then, yeah, we've got another iron line here, so we'll probably make magnets over there. And magnets need, where are you magnets? 9 smelters. Because they ingest at 40 items per minute. Power now. Need more of this. I'm just gonna get these 3 belts. We'll get copper, iron, and then magnets over there set up. And then we'll work more on research. I just want to get our basic stuff already up and running. Okay, so you're gonna go like this, this, and run next to it like that. Recommend ReZero to you if you get the chance to check it out. It has some thematic similarities to Shield Hero beyond just being Asuka. Well, that's good. I really like Shield Hero. Had a lot of gratifying moments in it. I did math. I did no math. Place one down in C. I'm not at place 3 down in C. I mean, some people just kind of like to go with the flow with it. I like to math it out when I play. It's fun that way. God knows, probably when I get done, you know, with the stream, I'll be making a spreadsheet of it. Now condense everything down a little bit. Alright, so we need more copper. Wait, we have copper. So what are you complaining about? Oh, yeah, because I need magnets. So we need to draw ore. Alright, so we need 9. Pretty please. And do we have? We do have another miner. Good, good, good. He said you like trapped in video game ones and Sword Art Online for you. I probably prefer to math, but I'm just too lazy, which is more work in the long run. Well, Tuton, when I get my spreadsheet put together, I will get it posted in the Discord for you. How about that? I mean, you can just use it to your heart's content to help you out. Is that good enough? You don't have to do all the hard work, I'll do it for you. How's that sound? This one. Could have a crossover and then run next. If that's the case, we probably want to run our copper one more over. And then have magnets kind of slide down in the middle. That'd make the most sense.
Okay.
See, ingest on this side, probably. It's five. Not worthy. I'll scoot you. Let's see. Let's put you there, and then we'll grab us another Tesla tower. And put you there. Oh, it's not in the way. Okay, so we need magnets. We've got five there, so we need four more smelters. It's three. We got room for four? No, not quite. Okay, can we readjust? We could probably readjust. Let's see if we can move the miner. What if we did the miner... did the miner there instead? And then we can fit another one there. And then we can run the belt down this way. Yeah, that'll work. And slide that there. Ran that belt the wrong way. Once more. There we go. Okay. Power. Belts hooked up. How's power look? Looks alright for now. A lot of machines aren't running though. This. Get down up there. And then. Let me go hit more trees. Better once we get the wireless towers, then we can just kind of stand next to one and charge up. We need six more. Then we'll need 18 after that. Just to double us up a little bit. All that crafts. Okay. Intake. That's the wrong way around. Yep, and they're gonna complain about power because we are drawing. Yeah, we need a lot more power. Okay, we got five turbines. Get this put down. And we're gonna need to hit trees again. What's filling us up? just enough to keep us going for a little bit. Alrighty. Yeah, so these guys are full. Yeah, they are full. It'll take it a while for their buffers to kind of even out. So we'll just let that build. Okay, we got enough belt. Maybe. Some more. And I blocked my assembler for motors, and now I want more. I wish they stack. I thought assemblers did stack too, dumb. It looks like they do. Back a little bit here. No, no, no. Don't do that. That wastes battery. Wait, why did I even do that? I'm not thinking. Just come out this way. Always need more belt. Always with the belt. Okay. More belt. That populated, we got enough sorters. Yes, we do. Alright, so the interesting thing about sorters is you always want to try to keep at least the marked ones, especially right next to the building that they're going from. Otherwise, you're essentially throwing down your extraction speed. Especially, and with the Mark IIs, the best instance to have them at is two away from the belt. Okay, there's that. We have our three lines. Go ahead and stretch them out. Oh, that went up. This enough. This enough. Don't need to be doing that. That. Okay. Now from here we can finally, or we can own our actual research and stuff. everything we need. Alright, so we need those, so let's grab a bunch of those. Grab us some magnets. Covers that side. That's why it's quiet now, no more whooping.
Yeah, I don't know what he's working at. I just remember peeking around the corner and he was standing on the coffee table in the up window. And
that's what he does. That's what he does.
I thought it was time for him to go outside for a little while, right? It's nice, I thought. It's warm and a little breezy, so.
Yeah. You start deleting the belt and keep holding the button, it won't delete anything but the belt you started deleting. Start deleting the belt and keep holding the button. I found that out. Start deleting the belt and keep holding down the button. You won't delete anything but the belt. Started deleting. So if you continue to hold X. Oh yeah, look at that. Okay, cool. Thank you, Two-Tone. That's a good little tip. Good to know. Alright, so we've got everything we need. We can start making these now. Okie dokie, we need circuits. Some of those. Oh. So, bus setup. The beginnings of a bus setup within an hour. It's not too bad. Too bad at all. Research. And yep, okay, now we need gears. We can get our assembly machines and start making stuff. Let's queue up a bunch of them here. Oh, probably not that many. I still have that on 10. Yeah, it'd be nice when they have like a control click to. I am like, hi, Pepper Dirt! We just got the basics of our bus set up. So you haven't missed a whole lot. How's it going, bud? Cockroach kicking ass again? Hey, here comes the assemblers. And from there, the rest doesn't really matter as much. Yeah, okay. Assemblers. Alright, you know it. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Let's drag these down a little bit away from the machines. When do we get splitters? Get them here, don't we? Yeah, okay, so let's re-queue this a little bit. Let's go ahead and snag this so that I can start researching. Vertical construction and utilization. Alright, so we'll grab. That shows us vein distribution. Not as important, but we need splitters. Like, that's just a given with how we're running things. Like, fluid isn't all that important yet, because we're not that far in. And that'll come. Thermal power. Could go ahead and snake thermal power too. We have coal nearby. Steel purification we're not ready for yet. Or smelting. Okay, so do that and then we'll snag that to see veins. Alright. So we've got those. So let's see. Magnetic coils are going to be the first thing we need, which is magnets and copper. So for the time being, we'll probably just stick it. Oh, we got more iron there too. Okay, there's power phone. Okay, so we just need 100 of those. And it gave us a research thing, didn't it? Yeah, it did. Okay. Let's slap that there for the time being.
Matrix Lab. You can use it to make super matrices or research technologies that require them to unlock. The super matrices are the source code of the center brain for maintaining the homeworld. you could upload as many super matrices to the center brain as possible. You can be benefit to unlock more actual world technologies by operating the home world simultaneously.
We can be benefit. Alright. So I guess we already have what we need, but that is what it's saying. What's it actually say? The tech cost? Maybe that's just a bug. Yeah, that's just a bug. Okay. Yeah. So we need 100 of the cubes. I'm good. I'll start crafting those. Let's queue those up to craft, won't we? Tinker here. And you're fine for the time being. Alright, so how are we gonna set this up? Because we don't have splitters yet. That's definitely going to make it more difficult. We'd have splitters in about 400 seconds. Okay, we'll just get it planned out. Or we could go ahead and get belt production up. Belt production would be easy to do. Okay, let's do that. So, test belt production. Yeah, we'll be a little... We won't be able to produce a full belt's worth, but... It'll be alright. Okay. So first we're going to need a machine for gears. So for the time being, if our belt's running directly there, can we run that right next to it? I don't know about the curve. Yeah, we can. How about that? Yep, so, here's piz. No, I don't want that. I want that. How's power looking right now? Okay, we'll get on power because all the machines aren't fired up yet. Get some gears going. Can we make one of these? We can make 5 of these, but it's gonna be a while. Okay, cool. Don't need that. Okay. Just give me all those gears. We have another one? No, we don't. Okay. Pretty much locked into this crafting queue for the time being, but we just get all these we can. Our life easy. Actually, we could probably also set these to research instead, and then turn off that. We can just slap our we can slap these in there. I wish splitters could be 3 ways. Yeah, I haven't tinkered with it yet because I didn't find out about it in typical stream, but you can change the mode on the splitters by hitting tab. I don't know what all those modes consist of yet, though, but I'm sure we will find out. Right, slap these in there. So he can research much faster than I can. Well, not really. I don't actually know what their research speed is. 60 hash per second? What's our speed? Actually, no. Hydrogen fuel rods, yep, we'll take that. Put down some trees while we wait. Some rocks. More of these in there. Grab more of these. Got a lot of belts left. you. How much is left in the queue? 200 seconds. Honestly, now we could probably re-queue this. So if we do that, we need 44 more. So if we go through here and grab some of this iron, we'll speed it up a little bit. I guess we have an inventory limit. I don't know. Alright. That's how we're looking now. Yeah. Need more power. We gotta wait till we finish our queue still. Hey, Steffi. Yeah, so now power's constrained, so he's researching slower, but still doing okay. We're almost there. Interesting bug there. Okay. Keep working on it. More gears, more gears. Getting their queues back up. And these two are still filling their queues as well. And these two on the end. It's just the power constraint that's hurting everything right now. Because these take a lot of energy to keep going. But we're almost there. Got about another quarter of the way. Still looking okay. Alright. Get some more iron. Doo-doo-doo. Almost there. I only have crafting back. Ooh, a bunch of emotes flying in the trap. An emote war. Is that the last of a queue? Yeah, queue's finally empty. Nice. We'll have our belts here. And our splitters! Yay, splitters! We can finally start moving things again. Come on. Yeah, it's just the power that's hurting it right now. We can actually start. Okay, there's our splitters. Get some more of these. What do you need for that? More data things, okay. Hang in there, not that far yet. Pizza Heart? Where did you get a hold of that? And a cat drinking a beer. Titanium one? Hmm. Interesting. And some more power. thought to make a French toast steak. I don't know. I tried to ask Draken about it last night, but he didn't give me a straight answer. Oh, okay. So they won't actually destroy... Oh, that's not even trees. That's coal. I thought that was trees. More and more and more. Alright. Let's get our buildings going. Okay, so first thing we want up is probably belts. Yeah, probably belts. So we need to get gear production going. And gear production would use up a whole full belt of iron. And it needs, 6 of these. We need 5 more. That's the first thing we'll do is get gears going. Which, now that we have splitters... You're gonna cut it?
Mm-hmm.
Goodness.
Yeah, I just
wanted
to do it
later.
That's fair.
Put the light on, please.
Okay, cool. Hey, I guess assemblers can't stack. Huh, how about that? I figured they would because of the way the top of them are. You'd figure another one would be able to sit on top. Well, I guess. Okay, so let's reorganize here a little bit. So let's scoop you, and then we need a splitter. You can't put it directly on the oh my. That's not very nice. Satisfactory's got me spoiled.
Splitter with 4 directions. It can split the passing cargo or balance the cargo on multiple conveyor belts. The splitting speed depends on the conveyor belt speed. Use the tab key to switch between different styles, and click it to set priorities and filters.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Hey there. Okay, so regular. That's to get it higher. Okay, that's what we want. Get it higher, and then that's like a... Okay. Fancy. Alright, I like that. So then if that's the case, could we... Let's see how this works. So you're coming out that way. Can we then go up? Yeah, looky there. Huh. Alright, well that is for sure one way to do it. Wrong button. Need more belts. That's nice. That's really nice. I like that. Alright, so... Let's get this. That's colliding? What? Really? Really? Why are you gonna be this way? There we go. That's better. Okay, so did we cue those? Yes, we did. No inline balancing for you, I know, right? Balancing be damned. I like that big of a deal, though. Okay, so we need 6 for these. For our gears. Are we gonna have to tinker this? Bridge the copper? Yeah, you're right, we could bridge the copper. Well, that would that really fix the problem, though? I don't think... Well... Alright, we'll tinker. We're still learning here anyway. Rich the copper. Can that give us enough room? Let's find out. Ooh, not quite. We'll have to take it back one more. Do two to be safe. No slope. Haha, looky there. Nice pepper dirt. Good idea. Definitely works. I'll take it. Alright, so we need to... I'm gonna do this. You're gonna be making gears. Issue's going to be additional power needed. Yeah, we just need to connect them up. Alright, so let's skip these. Oh, almost. Damn it. It's gonna be messy. It makes sense to build a 4 vertical belt bus for each thing. That's an idea. Have 4 lane balancing? Yeah. The only issue is going to be if you do a, 4 conveyor tall bus is going to be with this. Because if you need to split off, how are you going to do it, you know? How would you be able to do it directly from a single belt? I don't know. I need to play with it more to find out. Yeah, this technically needs to go one more over. Stack the splitter? Can the splitter stack? I can. Yeah, let me play with it some more. And bridge up one over the splitter when you need to split off. Yeah. Is there a... I don't really think there's a height limit. Oh. No, it's catching on that. I think the issue is your building limit. Yeah, so, we can build belts pretty tall. Alright, that's good to know. Good to know. Vertical base, yeah, right. Let's put that wind turbine back down. Over here. And we need some Tesla towers. Like so. And then ingest. We'll need more Tesla towers. Slowly but surely, we're getting there. That one too. Yes, it does. Alright, nice. And then we need to belt this back over to the bus. What was the reset? 0? Oh, nice. Like that. And do we have enough sorters? Oh, we're gonna need more sorters. Okay. So So now we can test how these splitters work in a different direction. That's now I'm curious. So could we do that? No, not that. That's not what I want. That's what I want. So could we split it like this and have that be the best way? The thing here. Cause I don't think we have enough room to go up from where we are. We can try. I'm just curious if we could we have this go forward. Oh no, I know what we can do. How the heck do we do it? Oh, I gotta remember now. There's a way you can filter. How do you do it? Oh, I know it's possible, because I did it last time. How the heck was it that you filter? There it is, filter. So we want this to only come out with that. Yeah, so you could do this. Okay, let's see if we have enough room to go up where we are. Oh, not quite. Okay, let's change this over then. So, what if instead we did... Yeah, we could do it like that. Take this and go over here. So you can only split on the... You can only filter on the output. Okay. What's up, baby cakes? Hey, Chick! What's up, bruh? And we'd have to do some weird finagling here. Like that. And now it's facing me. Just got home from work. Nice. Did you have a good day? So, I think it was about here. Yep. Alright. Okay, cool. You're still in commercial, aren't you? A little finicky, but we managed. Okay, and then for our output, what fit time? Do you have a commercial full time now? Nice. That's what Dad used to do. Better pay him more hours. Yeah, it ended up putting him out of work from the stress of it, but it's one thing. But he still liked it. Are we gonna run into the same problem? Man, Copper, you're just in the way, bud. I don't know what to tell you. Actually, it needs to go up one more from here. Make room for that. So, gotta leave a one tile gap between all the belts. Yeah, it's starting to seem that way, isn't it? Especially if there's a splitter involved, because the splitter... Like, it doesn't look like it, at least on the grid. Like, if we look right there. It doesn't look like that the splitter would take up that space. But evidently it does. Okay. Oh, I bet I know what it is. They snap to the grid line, don't they? Yep. Okay. That's why. Because they snap to the grid line, so that will be in its way. Yep. Okay. We can accommodate for that. Makes sense. Come on, give me the conveyor. Okay, push you up that way. So... go down one. You're gonna come out that way. And just to be safe, we gotta make sure that you... Oh! Can only one side be filtered? Prioritize the output on this port. So can only one side be filtered then? Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. Well, I mean, that's not too bad. That's manageable for smaller things like this. I even have the splitter. I mean, I'm just using it as a merger. That's essentially all I'm using it as, because they're multifunctional like that. Let's clear out the way here. The main reason I'm having it solved is because it makes it easier to deal with merging the vertical. It's just easier for me to deal with it that way. I don't know. I mean, it'll make it easier to split off, but I don't know. I'm being a lazy ass. Don't worry about it. Yeah, if we were swapping vertical, that would make sense, but I don't know. Personally, me wanting to try out how the tab functions work with the different ways of it, so... I don't know. Don't ask questions. You're being over-analytical on me. I don't need that right now. I'm still learning. Alright, stretch our belts out here. Got plenty of belt. Yeah, we got a little bit of belt. Alright, and you need to come over and then come this way. Then we got our gears, which need to come down. These need to come down as well. So. Alright. So there's gears. Alright, next thing we need. Stupid work getting in the way again. Okay, so. Anatt coal circuit boards, gears, belts. Alright, I'm just updating my written notes here. Okay, so. Boop. Gears, we're producing 360 RPM right now, so for the time being that is done. We still need to get magnetic coils going, still need to get circuit boards going, we need to get Mark 1 belts going, and I wouldn't mind having sorters as well. That'll make things easier. Alright, so that's all the things we still need to work on there. Get my cheat sheet pulled back up. Alright. So next thing is going to be magnetic coils. Because they take... magnets, they'll take all of our magnet production and half our copper production. Okay, how do we want to do this one? And to produce a full belt, we're going to need 3 assemblers. So let's get 3 assemblers going. And grab some of those gears. I'd say probably put some of them in a box just to pull from, but. I don't know. Can we make storage? We can. Yeah, let's make a couple of storage things. Just to be safe with it. Oh, I totally just noticed I left a pipe in my stream title. Probably had more to add, but I can't remember. There we go. All fixed. Alright, so... yeah. 3 of those. And magnets and copper ingots. Alright, let's see how well we can do this. 1, 2. Let's get these down one more. Let's put them about here-ish. It gives us room to get the Put the belts on the side that I want. Okay, not any power. There and there. Alright. So how are we gonna do this one? Because the issue here is going to be we'd have to use to get the optimum speed, we'll need to use the Mark II sorters. Okay. So if we put this back like that, grab a splitter. Yeah, push this back some. Would that work? Yes and no, but I think I know what needs to be done. Okay, so if we do a splitter. And you're going to collide, so we'll scoot you over. Alright, so splitter here. And that's going... yeah, it's going up, right? Yep, it's going up. So we do that. Grab you. Go that way. Go that way. Out this way, you're gonna need to be moved. Yep, okay, that works well. Push that back. And get another one of you. And you're going to need to rotate. Yeah. Move it one more forward. Like that, on that line. I think that would work. Yeah. Okay, and then let's grab our belt. From here, we need to be up one. I'm going to go... ooh. And we run into another issue. I can't go that way. Just go like that. And if that's the case, this can be scooted back one more, because then it wouldn't be near as bad. Yeah, because then it'll come directly on that grid line. Okay. Now let's try again. Can we get you to go in there? Not quite. We scoot it back a bit more. Come on. Work with me here, bud. Okay, so your issue is the bend, okay? It's a little bit further back then. Now, this is all sorts of mess. What we got there in the end? You go that way. You come out to there. And then we want you to come down. So you need to go from there, then come down. Ooh. How am I gonna get. Okay. I know how I can get it there. But the question is, can we get a sorter pulling off that and going straight down? And it'd have to be Mark II. No, we cannot. It will not pull down. Okay. So what can we do about this problem? Could push it out more. That would probably work. Let's push the building out a little bit more. And then the bend won't have to be made as soon with this. Do-do-do. that. Yeah, that works. Okay. Three of these. Alright, then these can be Mark 1. So, and then these have to be Mark 2. That, you all are making magnetic coil. Here we are. Okay. Let's hook up to power. So, get these trees out of the way. Not the best clicks, but it's alright. Okay, so we can mark magnetic coil off the list. And we will be making 360 item per minute of it. Check a row. Alright. Next, we still got circuit boards, Mark 1 belts, and sorters to do. Let's get this merged back into the belt. We know that's going to take half of our copper to do that, so we could... would be the best thing to do here. Probably have the rest coming out, I feel. Like that. And with these. And these down here. Okay, we need to make more belt. Okay, so good. Get this merged back up with the bus. Okay. What's that? How are we going to merge you? Have you run right down the middle here? Your child mother would be so proud. Hey now, this is not spaghetti. This is pretty organized. Usually starting out spaghetti. I've done well. I'm proud of myself here. I don't know what you're on about. Let me get this set up right quick. 1 second. Oops. Oh, I hear an oops. Kevin's here. No, Kevin, I'm good, bud, you know. Don't really need your assistance here. Appreciate it, though. Appreciate it. I'd rather not have an aneurysm while I'm streaming. Thank you for the offer. Doing alright, Kevin? So I can see chat on this other window here. There we go. So that gets magnetic coils going. So next on the list is probably going to be circuit boards, and that will... We're going to need a whole nother belt of iron to sustain that. Yeah, we're going to have to get us more iron. We got, how's your day going? Oh, going pretty good so far. Okay. Can't really complain. There is a nice lack of spaghetti going on here, so, you know, organized. Tap into this here, and then that'll use the rest of our copper, so then we'll have to look at getting more copper. Six smelters. Took a little bit to do. Why do you have no input, my man? Why aren't you making anything? Don't. Understand. Lack of material. Bro, you've got magnets right there. What are you doing? Why aren't you pulling any magnets? The belt's right. What happened? There he goes. Weird. You good? Yeah, you're good. Okay. How odd. Okay, more iron. Keep this. I have enough room? No, I do not. Skip this all over one more. Now do I have enough room? Yeah, now I got enough room. These puppies. There, just need to get it hooked up to power. Okay. Oh good, oh good. Alright, so now we need to have this merge with the other iron. How much have we circumnavigated? Not as much as I thought. We're getting there though. For the blood god. Oh. belts. Alright. How are we gonna join you up? We're gonna need one of these puppies. Which we'll probably put over one. We can merge better. Enough room. We're gonna have to do some weirdness here to get it working. Let's get it one more, maybe. Oh no! I didn't mean to get rid of that. Damn it! And I'm broke everything. I want the splitter. Give me the splitter. I'll just redo it. I'll be finicky about it. Fix this real quick. Better. Alright, so we wanted to scoot you and maybe here. That should give you enough room to make a turn. Alright, so coming out of here, need you to be up. Up. It's time to build. I'm looking on belt right now. Getting low again. After we do circuit boards, we'll set up belts. Circuit boards, we need iron, right, yep, iron and copper, and we need three of you. We'll clear us out and go shopping again. Copper ingots. I only look on copper. We're still okay. Alrighty. Let's clear these trees out. get the assembly crafting that we need for belts. Is going to be 2. Going on power. Come on. One more. There we go. Okay, so 3-4 circuit boards. Do the same thing, give him a berth. Circuit boards. Go. So with this, we could just line right out from here. She's going to be getting copper out of there. So if we start to scooch everything a little bit. One more down. Like that. Scooch it back. This is going to be a tiny bit spaghetti. I'm gonna be able to split. Pog line up. Yeah. We go here. We can go underneath. And scoot it down. Low on belt. I always want to hit C because I think C crafting, C for crafting, but not the case. There we go, like that. Alrighty. You. We're gonna need one more of these, and we need electric motor for it. Eh. Load. More power. But let's see, making circuit boards now. Please. Stack splitter says it shares, is it like stacking in Satisfactory? I think it shares. We can test real quick. Easy enough to do. Let's stack like an extra one here.
Your production compound has reached a certain scale. Now click the statistics panel button at the bottom right corner of the screen to view statistics. It includes the output consumption of each item, electricity data, etc. Use these dynamic data can help you to manage your production base.
Data? Data? Ooh. Fancy. Wow. Cool. Full-time battery data. Oh. Huh. So you can view it on like a system or a planet-wide basis. That's cool. Okay. Alright. And naturally these aren't going to be up to date right now because not all the machines are running. Anyway, let's hit these share. Let's do a line coming out of here. To get copper coming out. Maybe. Let me grab a couple. Do you share? Doesn't look like they do. Maybe because it's not going in the same direction. Let's put one up here. Are you sure? Doesn't look like it too, John. Does not look like it. Okay, circuit boards, why are you not outputting? Is it doing that weird bug again? Yeah, it's like it's gotten stuck. Oh. Huh. Yeah, it's like it gets stuck. Trying to go inside it. If I put it on a different spot. Yeah, no problem, Tuton. Oh, that's why I'm not clicking all the way in. So it has to. Okay. So it's actually my fault. Got it. Off to work. Yep. Have fun, Tuton. There we go. Now we're making. Alright. That's a problem. Oh, really? Man. Alright, we'll just, we'll keep it level with it for the time being, then. Like that. Yeah, but I think you might be right, Salt. It might be best to just kind of do a one grid line space between your belts to make way for splitters. That might be the best method to go in the long run. Okay, so we've got circuit boards up now. We can technically make science now. Yeah, we can start making science. Let's do that. Yeah. Let's do like a stack of three. Three for the research, and then three for the, especially if you stack those vertically, yeah. Three for the research, and then the other three for making science packs. Grab us some circuit boards here while we're crafting. As a stack's worth. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna have circuit boards here. We built an elevated bus. And then just build the elevated bus and then just use the top slot on the splitters and then just bring the atoms down instead of having to bring them up constantly. Yeah. That's an idea. That is an idea. We could try it with our next bit. See what it does, see if it makes things easier. I really wish they would, one feature that would be nice is if you could just place splitters directly on the lines, if you have enough space. Or can you? No, you can't. Because it cancels sliding. That's like one of my favorite things about Satisfactory is being able to do that. So you require that. So yeah, let's get science going. Factorio allows it to. Yeah, technically they do. Yeah, it'll probably be something to add in. I'm not too worried about it. Alright, so boop. And you will make this. See how much it's so wish it told the ingest rate, because all it shows down here is the amount of time it takes to craft. Does it say? I guess it probably doesn't say anywhere else, does it? No, it doesn't. Poo poo. I need the numbers! Okay, so you need these. Go ahead and scoot you over. Luckily we have the room where we scooted that copper. The problem is going to be, can we fit that in there? Because we can't place the building on water where we don't have foundations unlocked yet. Yes we can. Good, good, good. Send the circuits directly to it. And then what we could do, since we don't have the ability to make Mark II sorters yet, is we could just feed these in on the other side. But where we get the best insertion rate. Okay, there! The factory's alive! Except you. Alright, nice. It powers the issue now. So now that you're producing science packs, now we can take our other three. I want them to be like that. Can we fit a belt in there? Oh, yeah, we can. How about that? Like that. And you will be research. Maybe get three more? Because I don't know the rate at which they consume these. Lack of item. Okay. Where's my last one? Come on. You missed, but yeah, it looks okay. You're definitely gonna need to firm up. Yeah, I figured. It might be better if we skip these. That way we can have three sorters pulling out on that. Tesla tower. You are not going to be producing, you are going to be a researcher. There we go. Science. Did I see the Twitch has a better emote manager now? No, I didn't, because I use a, look at there. I use an extension to manage my emotes. So, no, I haven't. Haven't seen Twitches. Have not. I'm guessing it's that button. I don't know. I mean, to upload new ones. Oh! Did they? Did they tinker that? I haven't seen that. One moment. Let me look. Is it just where you normally go to upload things, Salt? No? Okay. Well, you have to tell me about it later then. Under viewer rewards now. Oh, it's fancy. Okay. Viewer rewards. Okay, that definitely looks different. Huh. Okay. Oh my god, that's so much better. Because now channel points and emotes are in the same place, so you don't have to dig. Someone at Twitch does know basic UI.
You have unlocked the universe exploration. Now you can click the details display button in the lower right corner of the screen to open real-time distribution details of the ore veins.
What happened? Twitch learned how to do UI, finally. A little bit. They still got a ways to go. Oh, and they also include cheer? Oh my god, they do! Sweet Jesus, they did! Finally! Oh man. Progress. Okay. So now we can see what our vein reserves are, which is good. It's very nice. And, yep. We are slowly getting there. We've got like, what? It's maybe like an eighth slice, because it's definitely not a quarter. And then now we can, yep. So we be there. Progress. progress. Alright, time to cue more research. And finally make things. Cue. Got you. Cue. Okay, need red signs for that. Alright, what about here? Anything that takes blue, take blue, Q. Wood, coal, and energetic graphite, okay. Q full. That's not very froggy chair. Okay, so once we get to this, we can start making Mark II sorters. So, click back to my list here. Alright, so copper, we've got... We're officially using all of our copper line right now. So we're currently producing nothing out of 360 IPM. So we still need to get our belts going and our sorter going. Okay. So, belts need more iron ingots and then gears. We can finally get into our gear production a little bit, and then we can probably just put the excess in a box. Yeah, we're gonna need more iron. Okay, there's that. So now we can finally make. Bum, ba, da, bum. One of these. So I can hook up that one. Yay. Yay, more circuits. Yeah, like, how fast is your production, right? 20 a minute? It's like it maxes out at 20 a minute. That's what she produces. And I have no idea how much you consume. It says hashes. Like, how much hashes is in a single thing? Doesn't tell me. Okay, could we time it? Looks like about 4 seconds. My phone. There it is. See if we can time it. Then we can get our calculation and know how many we need to sustain per tower. Timer. There we go. Okay. Alright, so let's grab. I think a full stack's 10. That'd be a good baseline. Let's cut you off for a minute. I need you to back stuff. How long does it take you to consume 10? On your mark, get set, go. Still going. So probably about 27 seconds or so. Interesting. Okay. Then if we take that 27 times it by 60. That doesn't make any sense. That's way too much. Maybe it's like 25. I don't know. Does anyone in chat happen to know what the consumption rate is on these for science packs? So that way I can kind of balance it a little bit. Try it again. Honey, I can't do it right now. It's about 27 seconds. It's 27 seconds to go through a stack of 10. I'm mathing wrong. That's what the problem is. It's 2.7 a second. It's 162. It's probably 160. It's bound to be. Yeah. But then oh, wrong button. Doesn't evenly divide though. First A in DSP, second technically. Bora. Second technically. I've got to go help her with something right quick, so I will be back in a moment. Get this hook back up. Be like 5 minutes or so. So, yeah. Be back in a bit. Okay, I am back. Sorry about that. Crystalline component. Flex integrated circuits. Blue circuits? Probably blue circuits. Oh. Yeah, Boro's still here? Yeah, Boro's still here. Yeah, this is technically my second day in it, Boro. My very first playthrough was just Spaghetti and me kind of figuring out numbers for everything else. I made a cheat sheet. I'll show you here. This is my cheat sheet that I made for everything. There's still some numbers, you know, that I didn't really get far enough into to kind of figure out optimal things for, but, you know, it's progress. If they wouldn't be smart and borrow known syntax, such from Factorio, would they? They borrowed a lot of stuff from Factorio, but I don't know. I don't really know. The way it's looking right now, at least, as far as our production line goes, definitely going to... Yeah. Definitely going to need another tower. So maybe it's a 1-to-1? It could be a 1-to-1. At least that's what it's looking like right now. Because the science is not getting far. Yeah, it's topped off its queue, so I'm going to assume for the time being it's probably a 1-to-1. We'll throw these in there. Well, a 3, yeah. It's 1-to-1 because it'd be 3-to-3. Yep. Okay. Let's kill you. And then... what are we gonna do about this? Yeah, we're gonna reorganize. Now that we can make Mark II sorters. We can actually do this correctly. I'm just like build over the trees. Maybe. Okay. Let's get 3 more of these. Just want to get stone production going. Making stone bricks and glass. I do hope I took some of the best ideas from Best Satisfactory and Factorio to make for a neat game. There's a lot of both in it. Like, I've definitely noticed a lot of similarities with it. The way verticality works reminds me a lot of Satisfactory. I like the way the belt system is. How easy it is to place belts, you know, because you can just kind of go with it, which is nice. Yeah, there's pepper dirt. Oh, let's get us 3 more. Maybe we should have these in a completely different area altogether. Oh, inventory full. So your inventory can get full. So where did they go? Did it delete them? Oh my god, it did. Wow. Went down to make coffee. That is interesting. Okay. So if your inventory gets full, it just straight up deletes the item. That's probably a bug, if I had to guess. I hope that's a bug. That's a tiny bit annoying. Yeah, I didn't even drop them on the floor. Sounds like a bug to me. Like all this stuff, just getting deleted. Cannot gather full item. Yeah, so like I'm not picking up the leaves because of that. Huh. Alright. That'd be better for performance. I mean, for a Unity game, it already runs quite well. I will say. I think there is a. Something here. Oh, remember there being a button to show FPS. What was it? I think it shows sim speed as well. Shift F12. Yeah. Shows sim speed as well, or maybe what you have it locked to? I don't know. Okay, anyway. Guess we need to make more of these. Do I have room in my inventory? Yes, I do. Hey, I didn't waste my science, though. Yeah, they're just completely gone. Didn't even get refunded the resources. Probably a bug. If it had refunded the materials, I wouldn't be near as, you know, upset about that. But the fact that it didn't even do that... it's a bit poo-poo. Happens if you try to make something, you don't have inventory space to hold it. Ooh, that's a good one. Okay, so like right now. Need something that would be made using... Do I have gears? I don't have gears. Need something that will use what's in my inventory. Yeah, like this. No, sorter I've already got. Smelter? Gotta pick something where I've got all the items already. I don't have any gears. What about this? Nope, no gears. That would work. Crap. Okay, let's test. Let's place down all these Tesla towers and then we'll check. To get them out of my inventory. Come on. There we go. Okay, so as it is, I have one slot in my inventory. Cover some logs. Inventory is now full. So will it let me craft? Did it refund me? So 2 and 1. Alright, so sort here. So 25 and 61. It pulled from there. No, it didn't refund me. That's probably a bug. Because it shouldn't let me craft if I don't have space. That's how it should work. So yeah, probably a bug. Yeah. I'm just a bug. That comes with it. Early days. I mean, the game hasn't even... The game's only been out 5 days. So, you know. Things happen. I won't give it too much crap. Alright, so I need to find a spot to put these. Can I put these in the output? I cannot manually put items there. Okay, fine. Have it your way then. I need to clear up my inventory then. And I can't just, like, dump stuff. Yeah, he does as EA does. That's true. For being an early access game, though, you know, it runs well thus far. I mean, we're still early in and we don't have a giant base, but, I mean, it runs well. Okay, we do have storage, so let's make room.
You built a storage.
I did.
Which can be used to store cargo. You can manually store or use the sorter to automatically stock the cargo.
Okay, stone. Stone does the same. We do have stone there. Is that our closest stone, though, to the production line? Technically, it's there, but we can do there instead. Okay. Let's see, so we need 6 of you. We need stone for it. We have enough for a miner. We do. Oh, that's another thing too. Where I didn't have room when those research was completed, I should have gotten a couple of these for free. I think 3. And I didn't, because I didn't have room in my inventory. Look a pretty bad bug. Place where I can report bugs. We'll get that mentioned for them so they know about it. Which hopefully as many people that are playing this, they're already aware. Stumpus. Bricks. Okay. What's that? Let me get you hooked up to populate the line. You get it hooked up. Once more. There we go. I think that sword was on a corner. Yeah. Not the way that I want it to go, though. I could go one more out. That way it doesn't have to travel as far. Get this set up and then we'll get a belt and sorter production going. These over here. That's power. That was good. On the way. These belts placed, then go over there and get science hooked back up. There we go. Let's get science going. Well, we're gonna need stone bricks, right? That's what they pick? No, they take glass. How do we make glass? Silica? I'm confused. There's no silica here. Nope. No silica. What about stone? Can we get it from stone? I'm assuming. Let it get down here and we'll find out. We gotta be able to make glass somehow. Come on. Nope. The heck do we get that then? Oh! Okay. 10 stone for every 1 silica? And glass takes 2? Okay. So if a full line is 360, then we divide that by 10. It's 36. Each one requires 2. Okay, that's only like one thing making glass then per miner. That's not very efficient at all. Surely it can't be that bad, though. No, that wouldn't be right. That doesn't seem right. Takes 1 stone to make that. And each of these ingest at 60 items per minute. The ingest at 60 items per minute. Hang on, let me math again. 360. Yeah, you would need more than one line to do it. Because if every 10 takes that, then that leaves you, it's essentially the equivalent of pulling in 36 items per minute. You'd have to have 2. Let's test this. I need belt. Room my inventory? Okay. Let's just craft that into glass just to clear it. Okay. Can't even smelt it. Okay. Interesting. Got the belt now. So if we put one of you down at the end, still crafting belt. Oh, I'm out of room. Put one of you down at the end and swap you over to silica. What is going to happen? Do you need a mark too? Now I'm curious. Six per minute. Jeezums. Yeah, you're pretty much running all out. I was right. So then you could operate on a Mark 1 since you take so much, as long as you get going. Because once you build up your backlog... that out. Just tell it to start fresh. Yeah, it's got enough time to build it up. That's still bad. Like, that's so horrible. Streaming FS later? Yeah, we'll be playing Farming Simulator for her. We will. And then that would need to feed directly into this for glass. Wait, what? Now I'm confused. That doesn't... We'll see then. See you, Boro. Have a good one, bud. How can we make it directly from stone? I don't understand what's happening. Oh, it's the wrong thing. That's why I'm being a dingus. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. Needs a 2 per second intake, so that's 120. 120 and the 360 is 3. 3 smelters. Yeah, 3 smelters. Oh man, that was a big dumb. Big dumb. What's the output rate then? Oh hey, I lost a smelter. Whoa. Was I looking at then? High purity silicon. Okay. No. There we go. My note right quick. I don't know the output rate, but yeah. Class needs. Class is equal to. There's glass. Have a straight line in, almost. I didn't actually pick up any glass. Oopsie. Get a stack's worth. Put them here. Test coils out of iron. Just give us two. Able to view vein reserves in the whole planetary system. Whoa. You can pull the gases from the gas giants? That's a bit nutters. This has silicon but no titanium. I'm gonna guess you have titanium? Yep, you do. Lava. Okay. It's gonna be fun. Suck that whole planet up. Yeah, I know, right? More lava for the lava gods. Oh, I didn't give this an output. It's wondering how this wasn't producing as much as it should. It'll do it, won't it? Alright, so how's power? Power is not doing well. We need more power. There are more things in the dirt box, I guess. Not what I want. That's what I want. Oh, I have like science that I need to get rid of. Can you place things onto a belt? Yeah, you can. Woo! Come on, pick it. Oh. There we go. There's some bright cubes. Yep. Energon cubes. Unless they'll bloom to them. Seems like we can definitely support more science production. But aren't we, like, already close to being done with blue science? Yeah, I know. I'm just looking here. That takes motors. That takes actual items. But does anything else require blue science here? Like, just straight blue science? Or are we stuck till we get to red science? Purple science, ooh. No idea on that. And that takes blue science. Okay, we can get that. Hey, we can get that. Get that. There's still a couple more things. That one as well. That one does. Okay, there's a few. Yeah, I think we should probably expand this a bit. And birds fly faster. So let's craft this some more. What are we out of? Circuits. Well, it just so happens, I got some circuits right here. We should probably get excess being put in the in storage. It would be, it'd be a smart thing to do. Just for the time being. The production can pick back up. Alright, so now power is definitely hurting. It's flickering. So let's go deal with power. Do we have new power generation? We do! Combustible material to generate electrical energy. Okay. Energy efficiency of 80%. Okay. Well, we do have coal here that we need to use. So, start with one miner, see what it does. Tesla. So how much do you consume?
A thermal power station. Such power facilities need to consume chemical energy fuels. If you want it to generate continuous and stable power, you need to ensure a sufficient fuel supply at all times.
Can I get closer?
Yes, I can.
Extract oil. Okay. One more than one. And iron again. I need to get that air production up and going. What gear? Belts. We're tinkering right now. It's literally iron. Okay. Here. Okay. So my question is, can we pull... We put more than one on here. It looks like it's almost getting enough pulled in. There's another, does it convert faster? Or solar?
The data shows this is a planet without natural silicone veins. However, you can still obtain some by smelting stone ore. While you still need a massive silicone collection, you need to find a planet rich with silicone veins as soon as possible. Now, you can try to view the whole planetary system, and even the entire cluster, by clicking the star map button in the lower left corner of the screen.
It generates 11.2 megawatts. What did you output? Oh wait, do they output the same amount? Two point one six, 300 kilowatts. Oh, it's up there. Okay. That generator capacity might be like an internal buffer or something that it has. Let's slap down a couple more of these. What are we hurting for? Beers.
Grab some beers.
Surfing, it's good. Try and get us an idea here of how much a single belt of coal will let us get away with. More sorters. Oh. Here we are again, the classic conundrum. I don't know, put that there. It's definitely going through its backlog, so maybe it's like 3. So if I cut you off, will you start building backlog or bet you level out? Or is it that it fluctuates based on power load? Wipe. Yeah, it might be that it fluctuates based on the load. So now that it's cleared its buffer, looks like it's about 4. So if it's 4, Mark 1 belt holds 360. They consume 90 coal per minute. Make a note of that. Oh, it's foundation. Oh, maybe not. Now this one's not getting any. You do have a buffer though, but are you ever going to get through that buffer? Or build your buffer completely up to let a piece out? It's not looking like it. Also, can these be stacked? No. Okay, so it's actually 3 then. Okay, so if it's 3, it's 120 per minute that it consumes. Okay. So you are useless right now. You can't do anything. Is there anything that coal is used for? I know it's used for that. You can make it directly, or you can do it with whatever that is. That'd be hydrogen, wouldn't it? Because it's only got one electron. It'd be hydrogen. Hydrogen and muddy water. It's probably oil. Okay. 2 hydrogen and 1 muddy water equals 1 energetic graphite and 3 hydrogen. Okay. I don't think we're ready to dive into fluids quite yet. So now are you starting to get constrained? You're fluctuating because of power. Okay, so let's get power a little bit better. Probably where the sun went down. So now you should be fine on power, right? No, you're not. Okay, don't we have a statistics panel for this? Power, please. So, what do we see here? Capacity. Consumption. Gigajoules. Megawatts. Okay. So how does this compare to Factorio? Is there enemies? I have no idea if there's any, hostiles, Dave. I don't know. I haven't... There's nothing here yet. It might be a later game thing. It's the only thing I can figure. Okay, so our consumption's outweighing our generation right now, so we need more wind. Is power good? Power is currently good. Now we can look at here. So now this is backed up. Huh. So does it fluctuate then? It's gotta fluctuate. Damn it. Didn't mean to click that. He's connecting. Hang on. It looks like they're connected right here. Is it just the models touching one another? Can we run these all in one row of one another and it produce? No. No, we can't. Closer. Probably got. Okay. Let's get rid of its backlog and see what it does. Yeah, it must just increase its... Yeah, the load determines how fast it consumes. That's definitely what that is. So they're similar to, steam engines. Steam engines and boilers in Factorio. Belts going, finally. Belts need iron, and they need gears. Gears are currently not being used for anything, so that's good. Research time. Research. Where were some of the ones that take, blue? Or did we snag them? Well, I already snagged them. Oh, there's one. There's one. You don't. It would be nice when you clicked on one if it didn't zoom in. Like, it would just, you know, pop. In essence, we're already, like, a good third of the way through the tech tree. Ooh, what's going on here? What's happening to copper? We should have enough copper to go around. But it doesn't look like we do. Okay, let's go see what's going on with copper. And then we can finally get some belts going. Wait, did we not get... Yeah, because we didn't do motors yet. definitely a smaller copper vein. Do we have another copper around here somewhere? There's one there. There's also one there. And one there. Might be easiest to merge it there. And again, we are here. Let's just do it from there. Yeah, let's do it from there. That way I won't have to run the power grid nearly as far. Resources are limited, right? Yeah, they are. Like, yeah, you can see the reserves here. Or, you can see them here. So there's a lot of resources, but you know, like anything over on that side. Everything's kind of right on this face of the planet. So when you run out, you have to get other planets and train the resources back. I guess so? I don't know. I'm sure we will find out, though. Because, I mean, if it's already telling us, oh, hey, you know, well, no meaning to outposting, yeah, really, planetary outposting. I mean, if it's already telling us, hey, you know, you don't have silicon here and you're gonna need it. Oh my god, it's Dub! Where have you been, bud? Haven't heard from you in a while. It's going well, my man, going well. But yeah, if it's already saying, hey, you don't have silicon here, you're gonna need to go elsewhere to find it, then we've gotta be close to doing, like, the ability to go to other planets. We gotta be relatively close to it. On hiatus, since we're on holidays, been kinda MIA. Yeah, I feel you. I understand. I got you. Okay, so we're gonna need 6 smelters. Ever make some, it'd be alright. What's more? Six. And taking a look at this game. Yeah, this is a new one. This is Dyson Sphere Program. It came out on the 21st. Another factory game to add to the collection. Okay, so it would be nice if you when you held down the paste key, if it just lets you drag your mouse. Release me so I can play, since it's not multiplayer. You need me to release you? What are you on about? 3 hours behind me? You should only be done with work, Pepper Dirt. Oh, no, you're talking about farming sim. That's what you're talking about! She tied down 10 of the fields. And we need some more of these. And we got red science. And pick that cotton tonight. Yeah, we do have to harvest cotton. What are the other things we needed to harvest? Do we want to do those potato contracts? Like, do we want to spend all stream doing potatoes again? Because we totally could. We spent all stream doing beets pretty much last time. I'm over here to do something, now I'm drawing a blank. Oh yeah, circuits. Potatoes and cotton, mm-hmm. Gonna get that sheep. It's so too late though, I have to wake up early for a meeting. So what time do you want to be done? Like your time. Your time zone, what time do you want to be done? I Midnight? Okay, so 3 a.m. Alright. Well, if you finish up WoW early, then we can, you know, we can start a little bit sooner. But I know you enjoy your time with Jen, so whatever works for you. Yeah, we need more belts. We can get our copper going. We almost did last night, but someone kept playing for another 90 minutes afterwards. Yeah, I don't know what happened. You know how it is with us, sometimes we just ramble and lose track of time. Where in the world am I gonna merge this? I think I merged it right there. Our power's not doing well. I'm gonna go steal some coal. Or some trees. I choose trees. They're closer. A half-shaped head and I feel lighter now. I feel like a weight's been taken off your shoulders. Can we build one of the... Yes, we can. One of these pits. Charge, charge.
You built a wireless power tower, which is suitable with long-distance power transmission caused by its longer connection distance. What's exciting is that it can also charge Mecha by using electricity from the grid.
You want another option, Salt? What would you like? I can upload one right quick. What would you like for your bit badge? Do badges. Bit tier badges. Okay, so that's just been moved. Pick one of the emotes, Salt, and I'll move it around to the 100 tier. You want Sad Panda's on 1,000 already. That's what Sparky Dave has. We'll keep Waffle at 1, but you need to pick one for 100. Pick one of the available emotes. Do I need to give you a list? I probably need to give you a list. That's a badge? Yeah. Well, is it? No, it's not. I can fix that. One sec. Uno momento. It's an emote reward, but... where is it? Where is Sad Panda? Did I move it? Yeah, it's in the queue. Okay. Steph, are you busy right now? What's up? Can you resize Sad Panda for a cheer badge right quick and send it to me? Pretty please. More iron. 36, 72. Yeah. If you don't mind. Let's fix our copper issue. To reorganize my Twitch folders and whatnot. Have to do a bit badges too. Yeah. It's a little difficult. Alright, so there's that fixed. Now let's finally, since we've been putting it off forever, get belts going. So gears and iron. So across the lake.
Yeah, we're gonna need more.
Please, man. Alright, and from henceforth, we'll be up one. Try to keep the spacing as well. I don't know if we're gonna need magnets again. I don't know. See if salt's method is good to do for splitters. Give them one higher. You want them zipped? Yeah. It's easier for me that way. Charge up here. And iron and gears. And it needs to. We can make foundation now, right? I'll take steel. No bangs in the restoration point, otherwise the function will be invalid. Huh.
Insufficient required items. You can click the replicator button at the bottom right of the screen to open the panel and manually replicate these items.
There you go. Okay, cool. Thank you, thank you. One moment, salt. Get you taken care of, bud. What kind of badges would salt have? That is a good question. Okay, so you want Sad Panda for 100? Fixed. I'm not sure. Jim may mess up your badges, but I need something different for my bit tiers. And talk to her after a nap and see if she has ideas. Okay. Check and see if it's already updated, so you should be able to change it. It's set as the 100 tier now. Okay. So there's one space there now, so. Yeah, it's already there. Cool. Let's set up to your badges based off rupees? Ruples? I had to refresh, but it's there. Nice. So one there. And another splitter. Yeah, they were salt crystals, I believe is what they were supposed to be. Let's see if this works out. Please. And we're gonna have to get still going too. We will have foundations. Belt. No. This needs to be a tier 2. There we go. Power. Tesla coils. Go. Yep, belts. Yay, belts. Finally. Oh, I see. When you place buildings, it levels the ground. That's what, why this, why I have soil pile. Okay. Cool. Give me one of these. Cool. finally. Making belts. Progress. Okay. What were we still working on? We have blue science going. We need to get red science going, I guess, right? Or maybe we should look at oil. I like it. I did a look at oil. Or maybe we should move on to steel. That's what sorters. Sorters. They need circuit boards. We do that. Well, we've got belt production. Let's get this stretched. Way down. Yeah. That ended up being the best way. Appreciate the beard. Oh yeah, they do have little beards on them. I forgot about that. It's been so long since I've actually seen them. Speaking of which... when you do that, cat. Goodness gracious. One little stretch claw right in my shoulder. Okay, yeah. So we need a whole nother iron vein if we're going to do that. And circuit boards. We might have the copper to support more circuit production. But that's also going to need it. I guess we'll just go with it and see what happens. Let's get three more. Three of the number twos. Does it take a number? Oh, it does. Okay. Should explain why it makes two. this needs to go somewhere. I guess to the bus. Come on. Do I have anything? Oh. Can hobble my way over. Please. My question is, if we do more than one right here, does it charge faster? Hey, yes it does. More faster. Is for circuit boards. Come on. Why is it? Oh, that's why. Circuit boards hooked up. Also need iron. Okay, how many do you need for? Six. Make up material. What are we low on? Iron. And we need gears. And we need gears and plates. Okay. Are you not making? Did I do the thing again? I did do the thing again. It's on me. There we go. Much better. Okay, do we have enough now? This over the coal. One more up. Yeah, there we go. Eventually we can get more inventory space. Oh, posted it when I shouldn't have. Steak. No, don't go on the ground. Not what I wanted you to do. Circuits off from there. And put them here and then just run them over. On power again. Six of these. Tesla Tower. Don't have Tesla Towers. Still good. Sources. And low on iron gears. missile tower. Anybody else good? Nope, not quite. Okay, just let go. Let's. Export. There we go. And boom, sorters. All set up and good. Alright, so next thing that we'll need to set up is steel and not the button I want, that's the button I want. Steel and electric motors. Let me just make a note of that as well. Seems like a pretty good stopping point. We've been going for almost 4 hours. Made a lot of progress. So, yeah. Appreciate everybody coming to hang out. It's been fun. We'll, send this off to elsewhere. Let's find someone to raid so you guys can keep watching. Let's see, what's this guy doing? Yeah, we'll be back for farming some in a couple hours, Namira. This seems like a good wrapping up point for us. Yeah, let's go raid this guy. Seems like he's having fun. Thanks for the fine Italian darling, as always. So, you know, I always try my best for you. Old buddy, old pal. Alright guys, catch you around some other time. Have a good one.